Right. Joining me at this time, ladies and gentlemen, Big Bubba, a man who has been absent from the scene. Now, all kinds of rumors on the street regarding you, your health, and your future. Maybe you could bring us up to date.
First things first, ever since I came to World Championship Wrestling, I've used a lot of different names. I've dressed in different uniforms and outfits. But I'm not going to lie to you, I'm not going to lie to these people, and I'm not going to lie to myself anymore. My name's Ray Traylor. I'm flesh and blood, a man just like each and every one of you. Back in February, I was big, strong, healthy, walking across the parking lot, thinking I was a member of the NWO. Suddenly, somebody jumps me from behind. I wake up in a hospital. There's people telling me, you'll never be able to walk again. They said, your wrestling career is over. This was the lowest rock bottom time of my life, the time you need your family and your so-called friends the most. But I learned a valuable lesson. I learned that this NWO forever is a bunch of crap.
Well, I think you're going to get a few people, especially here tonight, to agree with you on that.
I didn't receive one phone call, one letter, one card. All I got was a Federal Express letter signed by Eric Bischoff, the man, saying my services in the NWO was no longer needed. Well, I didn't use that as a negative. I didn't let it bring me down. I used it as a positive. I took your picture, Eric Bischoff. I hung it on the wall. And every time somebody said, you can't walk, I looked at the picture and I took a step. Every time somebody said, you're not ever going to wrestle again, I looked at the picture and I took a step. I taught myself how to crawl, I taught myself how to walk, and I'm here to tell you, Eric Bischoff, I'm going to rip your head off. Nobody kicks me while I'm down.